What's going on, guys? Cartoons here. And if you look right here on the screen, you see this peacekeeper? I've not recruited this bitch yet, all right? I've not. I've been using different characters ever since the open beta came out. You see here, I've put some time in with the Orochi, but I seen too many Orochis. So lately, I've been trying to learn the Kensei, and he's my new bae, all right? He's my new homie. Kensei is, I think he's going to be my main now. And honestly, what I'm hoping more than anything in the world, all right, is that you sons of bitches don't bitch about the Kensei, all right? I want to find somebody that I'm allowed to love and I'm allowed to cherish and not have you guys talking all manner of shit all in my comment section, all right? So let me know right now before I fall too deeply in love with the Kensei if you guys are going to cry over and over and over about me playing the Kensei, all right? I'm not perfect with him yet. But I'm learning, all right? So this is going to be me doing some 2v2 duels. All right, come here, toenails. I'm going to clip your fucking toenails and showing you what I've learned, all right? Nope, not today. Bitch! All right. Fuck. There. Woo, you ain't guard breaking me, bitch. But guess what? You're getting your fucking head split. Oh! All the damage. The thing I like about him is by the way, let me just say I fucked that dude up. His overhead unblockable attack that he does. Oh shit. Was that my homie? Oh no, fuck. Let's go. You can cancel it into a side attack. I'll try to do it while I fight this guy. One, two, overhead. Oh shit, I didn't get the cancel. Bitch. Okay. I'm out of stamina. Watch out. No sir. Okay, where you at? Nope. Wait. Fuck! I missed a comp. Nope. That shit off me. Whew! Alright, what I'm trying to say, without stuttering all over, good fights. I'm trying to learn how to defend better and not rely on the dodge, because I'm so used to Peacekeeper, right? I relied on dodge. So I'm trying to get my muscle memory out of always do it. Shit, see? As soon as he attacked, I did the dodge. I don't like it. So I need to work on my parry some. Nope, no sir. No. Can't. Fuck, I'm not getting my cancel off. I'm getting my blocks off, though. Shit. See? This is what I'm talking about. Do you see all three of those in a row? All three of those that he hit me with was my brain telling me sidestep. And his sidestep is too slow to get out of the way of that. So that was, you know, this is the type of ass whoopings I'm going to have to take to learn a new character, right? Because he plays completely different than somebody quick like the Peacekeeper. The sidestep works, but you can't, it's not quick. So you got to anticipate. You can't react with it. All right, I'm gonna try to get my overhead canceled. I want you guys to see it. God damn it. Oh, get the fucking parry, bitch. Over. You see that move? Anyway, you cancel the overhead into that move. I wanna do it, right? Shit! You're fucking my life up. Oh, God, I'm not doing a cancel right. Oh, give me that fucking execution. All right. Are you winning fights over here, homie? Which one? What color am I? I don't even know. All right, the Conqueror is my teammate. All right. Yeah, this guy, I like his moveset. I really do. These dudes, look at their life. These dudes are having a battle. Oh, come on, knock him into shit. Oh, you're dead. Nope. Oh, knock him into water. These guys are fucking champions. I tried to play Conqueror for a while. He's a great character, but I'm not good with him. But for the same reason I'm saying with the Kensei, I always tried to rely on dodge too much, and his big slow ass, he didn't dodge at all. At least the Kensei does have a dodge sidestep. Ah! Oh, he killed my homie. All right, I'll get revenge. Come on up here. See which one of us is a better Kensei. Look, I want to show my subscribers what I learned with old Big Daddy Samurai. And I know I'm the leader of the knights, all right? Shit. Motherfucker, I'm trying to talk. But, nope. Yeah, get that defense on point. Nope. That's how you do it. I know I'm the leader of the Knights, but, you know, I'm so respected that even the samurai come over and fight for me. All right? So that's what's going on right here. Because I was trying to conquer and the warden, and I was only trying to play Knights, but it really limited what I was able to do. So I played around and I found I liked Kensei. All right, I did. So that's what I'm playing. All right. And again, you guys be sure to go ahead and tell me if I'm going to have to hear a bunch of lip for playing Kensei. Because I don't think there's anything broken about this character at all. Except for this, fuck. Maybe that. Fuck. See, I'm still. Boop. Come on. Oh, there's the cancel. Oh, he blocked it. But yeah, you saw the cancel, right? Parry. There. Woo. But yeah, I don't. He's not broken. Oh, shit. My teammate has done absolutely fucking no. Ouch. Get that shit off me, bitch. Bitch. Parrying is so important. Katy parrying. Fuck. Oh! See, in the cancel? When you cancel the top, you go into an uninterruptible side slash. So you see, I just tanked through his little hit. He's pretty solid. Yeah, he's pretty solid now for sure. Woo! Round one. I didn't even see their names. I wasn't paying attention. All right, we're going against a warden, and I forget what the other guy was. Probably, I think, a Viking. I don't know. Ah, shit. Okay. Okay. Block it. Oh, fuck. I missed a block. I didn't mean to swing heavy. I tried to go for the parry. Oh, no! Shit! Get the fuck off me. Bitch! Bitch! Gah! I went for it because he was out of stamina. Whew. Come on, you got this. Yeah! Good shit! Blue team. See, at least I got a damn teammate who's worth a damn. Normally, of course, in 2v2s, I've noticed most people are honorable. They are. Most people in between, like, if you lose your fight or win your fight, the other person will generally wait. 4v4s, however, is an absolute clusterfuck. He's gonna charge. Yep. Come on, hit him. Shit. I can't see. But I can cut your fucking big ass. Aw. I'm fucked. Get that shit out of here. Yep. Oh, he missed the knee. Lock it. Woo! Katy parried. Come here. Don't run. Don't run, big boy. Where you going? Nope. Cut your shit. Fuck! I blocked that shit! Oh, I timed it wrong. That was my fault. Didn't time that one wrong, bitch! Woo! Ugh. Yes! Teammate, I love you! God damn, did you see that fucking gash in the top of my helmet? I about got my damn brain cut open. All right, whoa, don't stand in the water. God damn. Let's fight over here. You want to fight over here? No, you want to fight over there? Okay, let's fight over there. All right, Squire Ouija, back up. Ugh. Okay. He's not going to get hit by the overhead. He's going to hit by this grab, though, bitch. Cancel. Oh! I canceled it and smacked his ass into the water. God, that was sick. That was a fuck ton of damage. That damn water burnt his ass up. Let's see if my homie right here can get him with a clean sweep. That means we both of us killed our opponent all three times. Come on. Pigeon house. Show him this. Look, he's like a damn chicken coop as far as I'm concerned. He ain't no pigeon house. Shit, and if he was, I bet the pigeons in there. I bet there's, get bird shit on. I was gonna say, I bet there's bird shit all over. Nice fights. Yeah, for some reason, my quick chat, where you hold the left button to chat, this shit ain't working. So I gotta type. So I don't look like a dickhead. That was fun. All right. Finally. Shit, that took forever. We got fucking... I got to fight against three axes. A big one and two baby ones. All right, Berserker. Berserker. Berserker with this guy. This is going to be hard. All right. Normally, Berserkers, they rely on their sidestep a lot. So... if you charge in and grab, yes! See, she tried to sidestep. Oh, and to cancel, but she blocked it. Good job. Good job, Griffin. Nope. Get cut. Nope. Cancel. Whew! You was not ready for it, bitch. Oh, you was ready for that one. Cancel. Fuck, that's so good! Because I know she's going to try to sidestep around the overhead unblockable. So you bait him into it, you cancel that shit, and then you smack the absolute shit out of him like that! Oh! It's like I'm reading these motherfuckers' minds. Oh! What? 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 Fuck. Wait a minute. Not fuck health. Shit, full health. Full health. I've never seen water take full health. I was full. That shit ain't gonna happen again, alright? You ain't gonna boil my- ouch! You ain't gonna boil my ass alive. Cancel. They don't know what to do with the can- okay. No! See, I fucking tried to sidestep- oh, here we go. Get that shit out of my face. I gotta fight smart right here. Here. Nope. Oh, I needed that so bad. Oh, I needed you, Katy Perry. Oh, that's mine. That's mine. Get in the water. Payback is a bitch! Yes! Oh! Wait a minute. Was that good or bad? Oh, that was good! Yes! Oh. I can never tell who my homie is. That was good, though. Good job. Whew! I'm tired, too. Alright. So remember, don't fucking do a dash in overhead because she'll just dodge around and hit me. So do a dash in. Fuck! I just did it. I just did get that shit out of here. Did exactly what I said I wasn't going to do. Cut that bitch. Woo! My parries are getting owned. Oh, nice. Deflect! Get that shit off me! Come here. Give me that grab. Swack up! Cancel! That is my favorite move that he's got. Oh, it's so fucking good. Come on, man, I'm over here. He's running around like a lost puppy. Come on, man. Come on up here. There you go. Oh, shit. I didn't mean to hold Y. Get your ass up. Come on. Nope. Oh, nice. Cancel. Mine's better. Mine's better. Wanna see? Shit. Get that shit off. Oh, God. I ain't took too much damage, though. Woo, not today. Swack him. Oh, I'm out of stamina. Shit. Oh, my face. My face is beautiful. Get that shit off me. My guard break is too slow. Get that shit off me, bitch! Bitch! Ah, fuck, I tried to get the cancel. He's in the corner. You can't move. Cancel that! Bah! God, it is so fucking good. I love it. I don't know if you can see what I'm doing, but basically his last hit of that combo is a jumping, spinning, overhead, unblockable attack. But if you change it to a side attack after it's already in progress, he'll cancel it out and do that side uninterruptible attack. and it punishes people for trying to dodge. Shit. Nice blocks. No! Oh! I thought he was going to throw me the fucking water again. You're pretty good. Mother of God! Get this shit off me. Come here. Yeah. Shit. Oh, I tried to parry that, but I was tired. I mean, he was tired, so it came slower than I thought. I need to anticipate these guard breaks better. At least I'm not taking much. Cancel. Woo! Not taking much damage. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. I'm telling you, Kensei, that's a solid character. He definitely is. And I was doing pretty good with the Orochi, too. But there was too many Orochis. All right, we got Spear Bitch and a Berserker. Nobushi and Berserker. Oh, and I got some help from a Peacekeeper. Let's see how good this Peacekeeper is. See if she's broken. And Nobushi fighting with this guy is going to be kind of difficult, I think. Well, I don't know. I just got to be super defensively. Super defensive. I'm up here. Yeah. I just didn't want to cheese. All right. I gotta close this distance. Like this. This. Cancel. Whoa! You wasn't ready. Sidestep. Come on. I gotta stay aggressive. All right. You're going to attack. Sidestep. Cut you. Guard break you. Oh, fuck. There it is. Oh, you bitch. That shit off me. Fucking attack me. I was just telling everybody how honorable people were. Oh, goddamn. I tried to kill somebody's grandfather's gravestone. No, no. All right. Don't you ever. Fuck. Fuck. I don't have my timing down very good for that. All right. I'm going to have to kill you with the light attack. I know I am. Do something so I can sidestep and kill you, bitch. Fuck. No. Please. Parry that sh- Fuck! That's one thing, the Berserker, I've yet to get the timing down right. Because they're not, it's not a quick chain, it's just like boom, boom, boom. But I fucked up that overhead timing. I was too quick. That's all right, I got something for this ass. I got something for your ass. You want to fucking attack me while I'm trying to assassinate and murder your friend? Got some. Come here, grab your ass. Bam! Oh, shit. All right. Oh, got the time of that time, motherfucker. Canceled! Oh, that's my... I'm gonna get a shirt that says cancel. Because that's how much I love this shit. See if I can... Yep! Ugh! Oh, I thought it was gonna kill her! Oh, God. Woo, that one will. Fucking evisceration. Wait a minute, Grithin. I think I fought this person before. Maybe I think I did. I think I fought him earlier. Not today, mother. Oh shit. Yes. I gotta keep the pressure on her because I don't want her to start ranging me out. Yeah! The dome splitter. Whew! I needed that. I needed that comeback after I got shit on the first round. So what do you guys think? What do you guys think about the Kensei? I think he's pretty damn dope. All right. I don't need to let her dictate range. I need to stay aggressive. All right, she. There you go. I actually, fuck. No, don't kick me in the water. Okay. Whew. There you go. Canceled! Ah! I'm only saying canceled so you guys know what's going on. Alright, that's what I'm doing. I want you guys to just know. I'm gonna try to... That's my new 1-2-3, alright? That's my new 1-2-3, because y'all always bitched about me counting out my stabs. Oh, he's got no health. He's fucked. Nice parry! Woo! Not as good as mine! And hers was a deflect, not a parry. Oh, that hurt. Come here. Yep, give it to me. Aw, oh, fuck. I couldn't get the execution? I'm leaving then. See, and I try not to play dirty. Like, in 2v2s, I generally don't resurrect my teammate and shit like that. I try to fight fair. Oh, God. Bitch, I wasn't ready. But I can be. If you want to be. You want to go? Okay, I'm fucked. Ah. Not today! Whoop! Okay, she was ready for it that time. Alright, my teammate's dead. So I gotta finish this right now. Get off me. Nice block. Whew, there we go. Alright. I'm not going to revive my person. I just want to fight. Alright, Frosty Frost! Okay. You know what? Ah! Shit. Cut that. Come on. Oh, come on. Woo! No guard breaks for you! Oh! Good rounds. Good job, Soul Rush. Alright, an assassin. I mean, two assassins, really, but a peacekeeper and a berserker. Alright. So they're going to sidestep a lot. So if I do the charge and grab, I'll be a lot better than the charge and strike. Charge and grab. Yep. It's canceled. Oh! Nope. Not today. Shit. Timing! Thank you. Oh, nice. Fucking parry. Okay, you was ready for it. Damn it. Oh, I was ready. No. No, sir. Shit. Got him. Oh, no! I'm fucked. Oh! What am I timing? Oh, this is so tight. Please die. Oh. Oh, I'm hurting. Did you win? Did we win? No. Well, I'm dead. Oh, I'm so dead. Oh, yep, I'm kicked off. Shit! That's one thing I will say. As much as I hate being kicked off, it still makes me salty sometimes depending on how tilted I end up getting. But, oh, it's like that? In 4v4s especially, I will do it all day. God. Oh, you didn't get three. Shit. Don't rush in and grab. I mean, don't rush in and strike. Rush in and grab. Like that. Oh, she wasn't ready for it. Oh, nice. No. Not today. I knew that was happening. Oh, God damn it. I got another teammate that's just going to get shit all over. No. Never. In a million years. Get that shit off me. Shit. Okay. Learning the timing. I'm learning it. This is a tough fight. Shit. Oh, he didn't do nothing. Yes! Oh, look at my face. It is all fucked up. Oh. Come on, gravity. Come on. Woo! Wasn't ready for that. Nope. Oh, get that. Oh, that was just a little face squeeze. A face slice. Get that shit off me. Oh! You're dead. Told ya! Yeah! Welp! Oh, God damn it. No! No, not the grab. Shit off me. Oh, I'm fucked. Oh, she didn't stab me, thank God. No, you're not knocking me off, you fucking son of a... Ah! At least I'm not getting stabbed. At least she's fucking that up. Oh! Oh, give it to me! That'd have been a lot closer if she'd have landed the three stabs all the time she grabbed me, but she didn't. So I did win that fight, but it wasn't because I was good. It was because she fucked that up. All right. This one I'm going to win because I'm good. You ready? You ready? Dash in. Grab that bitch. Nope. Woo! You couldn't interrupt me because I was uninterruptible. Oh, nice. Shit. No. Bitch, you weren't close enough, but I was. Oh, no. Oh, I blocked it. No. No. No, I'm getting fucked up. Get off me. Yes, I was ready for it. Oh! Oh! Come here, bitch. Oh, you got... No. Fuck! No! I was ready. Oh, fuck. I'm tired. Get away from me! Oh! No! No! Oh! Oh, I cannot believe it. Oh, shit, he's right here. God, okay, if I can rush in, grab his ass, I might can win the fight, right? No! No! Oh, yes! Oh, I'm getting better. I'm getting better. I'm done. I'm done for right now. I know I've got enough clips to use right now, so prepare for a Kensei video, all right? Drop a like if you enjoy Kensei. Let me know what you think, and, tell me my worth of shit, because I'm trying my ass off. I love you guys. Thanks for everything. And I'll catch you on the next one. Later. Yeah. Watching cartoons up in my room. Watching cartoons up in my room. Yeah. Watching cartoons up in my room. Watching cartoons up in my room. Yeah. Watching cartoons up in my room. Watching cartoons up in my room. Yeah. Watching cartoons up in my room.